1118. More evidence. Remember Da Vinci. Artist, inventor, sculptor, naturalist, Italy, 15th century. Rediscovered the balanced perfection of the golden rectangle and penciled it into his masterpieces. Connecting a curve through the concentric golden rectangles, you generate the mythical golden spiral. Pythagoras loved this shape, for he found it everywhere in nature. The nautilus shell, ram's horns, whirlpools, tornadoes, our fingerprints, our DNA, and even our Milky Way. 922, personal note. When I was a little kid, my mother told me not to stare into the sun. So once when I was six, I did. At first, the brightness was overwhelming, but I had seen that before. I kept looking, forcing myself not to blink. And then the brightness began to dissolve. My pupils shrank to pinholes, and everything came into focus. And for a moment, I understood. My new hypothesis, if we're built from spirals while living in a giant spiral, then everything we put our hands to is infused with the spiral.